fellow 10th standard. Today we have to learn English grammar and our topic is direct and indirect speech. In the previous video, we had learned the part 1 of this same topic, direct and indirect speech. We are going to continue this in this video. So we had seen that the direct and indirect speech in fact done according to the kinds of sentences. Right? So we had just studied the first kind of sentence, and that is an assertive or declarative sentence. So what are the rules while changing direct speech into indirect speech? We are going to see it now. Number one, assertive sentence. When the direct speech is in the assertive sentence, so when it is changed to the indirect speech, certain rules are followed. First of all, reporting verb. Reporting verb. Say to. Change to. See that the rule, reporting verb say to. If you want a sentence of direct speech and if it is there, if there is say to in the sentence, we are going to see that for the example, then you, the idea will be clear to you. So it will change into told. How it is done? For example, he said to me. I will come to your birthday party. See here in this sentence, he said to me. We are going to say that he said to me. Said to, correct? When the sentence is addressed to someone else, even if it is not to, with the said, but it is mentioned somebody in the inverted commas, in the reported speech, so it is considered to be addressing to someone else. The sentence is addressing to someone else. In that case, said is changed to told. Here also, here clearly for the said to, so it will be changed into told here. So why changing in that speech? Into in that speech. He told me. That. And one more thing that is very important. In the assertive sentence, that conjunction is used. You have to note this down and remember that always while dealing with this topic. So in the assertive sentence, conjunction that is used, right, to connect the reported speech. Now we have to connect this part, that is not the reported speech, it is with the inverted commas. I will come to your birthday party, right? So how will it change then? As per the rules, I will change to third person singular, he, because I is taken for he here, because he is actually speaking, he is actually telling, so he used I for himself. Here this sentence is actually told by third person. So he will take that in his own words. So he will I will change it to third person singular. So he. Now he told me that he will change to good. As per the rule, that the simple present change to simple past. He would. Now, now we go. And two, your is my, because it is said to me. Me will be changed here, your will be changed to my. My birthday party. Now see that. And there will be no inverted commas. Inverted commas are already removed and it is made simple sentence because conjunction that is used here, which helps to remove the inverted commas. Now he told me that he would go to my birthday party. Now he changed to go here. Right? So that way sentence is changed. Direct speech is changed to indirect speech. He said to will change to told here. That is important. The next sentence. Interrogative sentence now. The next one. The second type of sentence. Interrogative sentence. Here, RV is reporting speech. Reporting verb, sorry. RV is reporting verb. We change reporting verb, say. We change to ask. First of all. And conjunction WH word will be used as it is. Means whatever the WH word is there in the sentence. Okay, in the interrogative question. So that WH word will be used as a conjunction in the sentence. Here we are going to see the example. Included one. In the beginning, I am giving where are you going? Question mark is one of it. Okay, father said to me. Say to in this sentence you can clearly see that the reported speech is given in the beginning only, right? This part, this is within the inverted comma, it is in the beginning, and then reporting verb is later on place, correct? In that case, reporting verb is taken in the beginning because no matter where is the reported speech is, but the sentence will start with the reporting verb. Indirect speech now. father. But it is actually a question. So say he changed to ask. Father asked. Father asked me. Look here. Said it changed to ask. So father asked me where. He was in the rule. It is clearly given that the whatever the WH word is there in the sentence, that WH word will be used in the indirect speech also as a conjunction. So where? This is the WH word. So that one is taken here as a conjunction. And correct the reported speech. So look now. Some changes are made. So father asked me where I was going. In the sentence you can see that now some changes are made on which of those, first of all the tense, change of the tense. R is present tense, simple present. Sorry. Simple present. So was is taken instead of the R because it changed into simple past. Was. Your you pronoun, it changed to I because it is said to me here. So I is taken instead of you. Correct? Some such a way changes are taken. Got it? And first of all, said is changed to us. This is important. It is done in the WH question. Got it? Now I am going to see that what happens in the yes no right questions.
Notebook today.
she said to him, Pomegranate woman, did you bring my mother today? She asked him in bed. Correct? About the notebook, whether he brought it today or not. So some changes are made now. First of all, as I told you, changes of reporting verb, first of all. Reporting verb say change to ask. Then she asked him. Now we have to remove the word of the tone. We have to make it a simple sentence because it is in the question form. While changing it into indirect speech, whether it is a question of something, but we have to make it a simple. First of all, this is the rule of direct indirect speech. So we have to make it a simple by removing and changing some structure of the sentence. Now look here. She asked him if conjunction if is taken. First of all, as per the rule of explanatory questions, if he is taken for you, right? So you is replaced by he here. He had, if he had brought he had brought my second word she. So here it will change into my, will change into her. She asked him if he had brought her notebook.
Changing the inventory level speech, you have to send it on my number. That's it.